Lula had ridden a dragon once. This caused no end of jealousy within the household. One day, perhaps you too will ride such a mighty beast, my sister. Alas, nothing quite that exciting ever seemed to befall Nephise, except for predicaments like the one she found herself in presently, of course. Now, where might that next statue be? And so Nephise descended, further into the dark and wretched place. How much deeper would she go before she was permitted to see the sun again? Oh, how her soul ached to see the outside world again, the one that lay beyond the contours of this cursed valley. Nephise cast a spell of light so that she could see better in these darkened passages. With the luminescence came an undeniable feeling of hope. Perhaps this day might end well, after all.